Hello, everybody. This is Jack Noonan, marketing manager for MGI and Konica Minolta in Print 18, live in Chicago. I want to introduce Tony Rouse and Jeff Perkins. Tony's the co-principal owner of Team Concept here in Chicagoland, a big trade and commercial printer. Jeff Perkins, who is a regional vice president for the Midwestern territory of Konica Minolta. And we're going to ask a few questions because we've just had great news and announced a big jet varnish sale right here live on the show floor. Tony, and getting to know both MGI and Konica Minolta, as well as our technology, what were some of the key factors or decision-making criteria that you needed to evaluate to allow us to become your technology partner?
Well, for quite a while, we have been getting feedback from our clients that this was technology we needed to add in our plant. We do mostly trade work, and so people are looking, constantly looking for what is going to differentiate us from other people. And when they've reached out to us and said they want things like the spot UV in short run, which complements the digital work we do, or we do foil stamping and foil embossing the old way with expensive dyes, but they want to be able to implement that in shorter runs and things like that. So when we were asked for that and we were trying to come up with solutions, that's what made us about a year ago really start looking into what our options were. And we really felt like with dealing with Jeff and your team that we just felt right away the support was going to be there, and it wasn't going to be just getting the sale, turning the key, and then moving on. And so that really, it just filled us up, and that was really the main reason that we tilted that way, was knowing about that support level. So
terrific. And that is something that I think is very important for everybody to understand. When they're working with Konica Minolta and MGI, Konica Minolta is a billion-dollar corporation with hundreds of sales and technical and customer service people in each region of the country. So now I wanted to ask Jeff Perkins, again, regional vice president of Konica Minolta. He's sold more jet varnish and MGI equipment than anyone else really in the world from a territorial perspective. So having sold both the jet varnish 3DS, the jet varnish classic, and the big gun, the Evo, Jeff, how did you approach this from a unique business perspective, establishing a relationship and then in an advisory consultant role with Tony and his team?
Team Concept's got a great reputation within the marketplace as a trade printer, and for about the last year and a half, as we looked at the technology with MGI and the embellishment and foil stamping and variable foil stamp capability, we knew right away that this could be a marriage made in heaven. So the process really, with the amount of due diligence that most people go through when acquiring an asset like this, took a little over a year or thereabouts. And I think at the end of the day, we're able to demonstrate to Team Concepts that the MGI Konica Minolta solution was superior, not only from a technology standpoint, but from a serviceability standpoint, having local support, et cetera. So Konica Minolta, we couldn't be happier to have a partner like MGI and also now Team Concepts moving forward. So, I have all the confidence in the world that Team Concepts is going to now have a technology to not only serve their existing customer base, but expand all the other printers out there that are looking for a technology like this to help increase their revenues.
I couldn't agree with you more, Jeff. I mean, that's really part of our mission at MGI and Konica Minolta is to take digital special effects, digital printing, including the Accurio portfolio of Konica Minolta, and really bring these innovations mainstream. We're all hoping for a renaissance of print in an omnichannel world. And I think that's why it's especially so nice to be here in Chicago for the Print Show, where you're based and where your office is based as well. So this is really a hometown home run for everybody at Print 18. Last question for you, Tony. In working on the business model, again, commercial printer, but also a trade printer, very much focused on helping other printers be successful. What do you think some of the key applications are for this MGI technology?
Well, and so you bring up a good point, because part of our whole concept of our business is to be able to do things so that our clients don't have to go out and spend all the money on the machine to be able to do it themselves. So we try to funnel that work into us so that they don't have to go out and get the technology or the personnel or the different things required in order to keep something like this busy. A lot of work is going to be to take this machine and keep it busy. So
it's an outsourcing model to bring the value and the opportunity to other printers who may not have the capacity and resources themselves.
And I think, you know, a lot of people probably don't even know what this machine does. Maybe they do if they're watching this, but it really is truly unbelievable. I've been doing printing since 1985, and to see what this does, it almost doesn't make sense. You look at it, and then prior to looking into this, I would see printed pieces and go, how did they do this?
Magic.
And we've been doing it for so long. So I think once everyone out there really sees what this machine can do and the doors it can open, you know, our new campaign for marketing this machine is called New Reality. Because we just sat around, we're like, what is this doing for us? It's bringing things that couldn't be done before, and now they can be done. So there's a new reality for marketing people, designers, ad agencies, and things like that. So I think it's really cool and really special. And doing it since 85, you know, I'm a little long in the tooth, it's reinvigorated me to be able to go back out there and sell this stuff again. So I'm excited.
Well, that's a great slogan. I think it's absolutely dead on target, too, in the change that we're bringing. Innovation, again, with Konica Minolta and MGI. And I just want to mention again, the MGI magic that we do with these special effects is based on Konica Minolta inkjet technology. So, I just want to thank everyone here for participating and doing this show announcement live from Print 18. Thank you all very much, and best wishes to all the readers and subscribers at Graphic Arts Magazine. Thank you.